Hello! Today we're going to guide you on how to preview and test your Kahoot before hosting it live. To begin, open your Kahoot in the Creator and click on the Preview button located at the top right corner of the screen. The screen will then split into two sections. One is the host view, which displays what you will show while hosting live, and the other is the participant view, which allows you to see how each question will appear on a player's device. You can easily navigate through questions using the controls at the bottom of the screen. This immediate content preview provides an instant understanding of how your Kahoot will look and feel. From the same preview interface, you can also launch a demo. To fully test the game flow, just click Launch Demo in the bottom right corner of the screen. You'll see the host screen with the game pin displayed and participant screen. On the host screen, you can adjust lobby settings, start the game, and see player progress. Participant view allows you to join as a player, enter game pin, and answer questions. Use both views to recreate a real Kahoot experience. Control the session from the host view while responding as a participant. Play through your Kahoot to test how questions, scoring, timers, and transitions appear in real time. Launching a demo game lets you experience the entire Kahoot workflow, from the lobby setup and host controls to answering questions and viewing results exactly as it would look in real-life experience. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!